reflect on myself after Tangeray. I'm reassessing. Blood on my Nikes, murder the game if it's second guessing. Do what I do to the coop, got no roof. Rest in peace to Walter Payton, still run back with the loot. Hoes wanna blow me, know my story from Tallahassee to Boulder. Say mama bust it open like your horoscope told you. I'm the genius of rap, I'm trying crack on my Da Vinci code. Same homie Lane.
What's up, sneakerheads? Thank you for tuning in and welcome to the channel. My name is Sneakerhead and DK, and today we're going to be doing a customization on the Adidas Ultra Boost. We're going to be blagging out the midsole, so sit back, chillax, and I hope you enjoy the video. So starting off, you're going to need some alcohol so you can rub down the spot that you're going to paint. In my case, it's the midsole, so that's what I'm going to do.
Hope you enjoy me complain again. In a maze with my brain again. In the back of the range again. She vodka drink my pain away. Faded to the left lane again. Claiming she wanna stay with me. Hoping I make her rain again. MJ had wings,
my get sent to. The next step is paint. I'm gonna be using some black paint which I got off a local sneaker site. You need to make sure when you're painting that you apply evenly coats. And it's up to you how many layers you're gonna do, but I'm gonna approximately do 4 to 5 layers just to ensure that the boost is gonna be completely covered. Angelus paint, you don't need to use that many layers because you can use the leather dye, which makes it a lot easier, but I don't have that, so I'm just gonna use this, what I have. Also, the paint brushes, I'm mainly gonna use this. I don't know if I'm gonna use the small one yet. I'm gonna see how it goes, but sometimes it's a good thing to have a smaller one to get into all the small places, which the big one can't. And by that being said, let's do this. Cold. Cold world. Yeah. Let me take y'all back, man. As I do so well. Wanting nothing like that. Man. It wasn't nothing like that first time. She was in my math class. Long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play this shit cool. But a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. Cause when I seen them thighs on her and them hips on her and them lips on her, got me daydreaming, man, what? I'm thinking how she rides on it, if she sits on it, if she licks on it. Make it hard for me to stand up as time goes by. Attraction's getting deepened. Wet dreaming, thinking that I'm smashing, but I'm sleeping. I want it bad, and I ain't never been obsessed before. She wrote a notice that you ever had sex before. Damn, and I ain't never did this before, no. 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 I wrote back and said, of course I had sex before, knowing I was frontin'. I said, I'm like a pro, baby, knowing I was stuntin'. But if I told the truth, I knew that I'd get played out, son. Hadn't been in pussy since the day I came out one, but she don't know that, so she done wrote back and told me, oh, you a pro, homie? Well, I want you to show me. My mama gone for the weekend, so Saturday, baby, we can get the freaking. That's when my heart start racing and my body start sweating. Baby, you done woke my little man up. I'm thinking how that body look naked when you laying on the bed. Teacher, please don't make me stand up. I wrote back like, yeah, baby, sound like a plan. Still trying to play it cool, sound like the man. But I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turned. Talking shit, knowing damn well I was a virgin. Fuck. And I ain't never did this before, no. 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 In the bone for the first time. I'm hoping that she won't notice it's my first time. I'm hoping that my shit is big enough to fuck with. And most of all, I'm praying God don't let me bust quick. I'm watching pornos trying to see just how to stroke. Just a heads up, guys. I just want to show you how it looks with one layer of paint on it. This definitely needs more layers to be completed, but I will see you at the end.
Thank you.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker Phil. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. Fulfill. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her. She don't wanna.